because that's what we've been developing in the last few months, alongside all these other crazy things we're doing. So I'm just going to start by something that doesn't have to do with graphic design maybe in the beginning, but that hopefully, whoops, yeah, that hopefully will show a bit what the approach of Savvy can be translated into when we talk about graphic design. What does it stand for, emerging because of the misunderstanding of a word. To realize that this may be one of the most important moments if one tries to question the concept that made our world. It is exactly that moment that creates the rift that opens up spaces for new understandings and new definitions. It is exactly that moment where unlearning becomes learning and vice versa. So out of these realizations emerges a simple writing system. All those big words that stand at the core of our questionings are written, just like we are now writing Savi, as abbreviations. Which has a second effect, to unveil the single letters also as form ideas themselves. And this, by the way, is our new typeface, which is called Ro, and which I would like to thank very much to Johannes and Fabi from Dynamo Foundry, who were kind enough to give us a very special prize for this very extensive family, so it has 63 different cuts, and cuts mean, for instance, if a typeface is bold or italic, and this one has 63 of them, which is very extensive, and Asabi is also a very extensive family for sort of fits. So anyways, we've already come quite far with this understanding of what this visual identity can be. But there's one more important point. As far as I can tell, Savi, S-A-B-B-Y, has never wanted or played the role of a teacher or preacher, but what it does, and I think it does that well, is to give multi-layered snapshots of meaning.
We are restricted. We have 1 minute.
And to give a platform for many processes of unveiling in all the many forms that such processes can take, whether they be exhibitions, talks, lectures, performances, DJ sets, concerts, or readings. It is simply good at waking up shadows and ghosts from the past and the future, which really is kind of perfect for our new home. And that's it. Thank you.